5,326,839,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Information and Broadcasting Division, demand number 56. These 5,326,839,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Information and Broadcasting Division, demand number 56.
All those in favor of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 72.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹2,150,468,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Maritime Affairs Division, demand number 72.
The question is that demand number 72 as moved may be granted. All those in favor of it may say aye. All those in favor of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 73.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹7,603,952,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Narcotics Control Division, demand number 73.
The question that demand number 73 as moved may be granted. All those in favor of it may say aye. The question is that demand number 73 as moved may be granted. All those in favor of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 74.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹5,443,872,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of National Assembly, demand number 74.
The question is that demand number 74 as moved may be granted. All those in favor of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 75.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹2,063,964,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of the Senate, demand number 75.
The question is demand number 75 as moved may be granted. All those in favor of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, the demand is granted. Demand number 78. Demand number 78.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹27,867,633,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of National Health Services Regulations and Coordination Division, demand number 78.
The question is demand number 78 as moved may be granted. All those in favor of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 79.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹3,885,435,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Overseas Pakistanis and Human Resource Development Division, demand number 79.
The question demand number 79 as moved may be granted. All those in favor of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 80.
I beg that a sum not exceeding ₹794,628,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year during ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Parliamentary Affairs Division, demand number 80.
The question is that demand number 80 as moved may be granted. All those in favor of it may say aye. All those against it may I said, no, I think ayes have it, consequently demand is granted. Demand number 81.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹9,437,152,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of planning, development and special initiatives division, demand number 81.
The question is that demand number 81 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye.
Aye.